Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe.
Today's tech reviews. So I very less doing tech reviews lah. Okay, disclaimer lah. I'm not so pandai lah, not so clever about all this specification about televisions, camera, microphones, phones. But I keep using. It's because my personality, I'm based on the vape reviewers. But never mind. Seems I already purchased. At the first, this one is not sponsored by EcoBase. This one is I buy it myself because at the first I thought that I was want to use the camera monitor. But the camera monitor usually is small and expensive. Another thing is I didn't bring out. Usually all of my DSLR I just recording my own self because I'm making YouTube reviews. And if for all those people that use camera want to go out everything shooting, you all should buy a camera monitor. That is okay. But it's of course more expensive than this one. This one, EcoBase, is a portable monitor that for you all can plug in into your laptop, your television, multi-screen, camera, everything. There's no problem. I've buy two units of this. One is already I'm using right here, monitor. So this one, I will unbox, give you all see what and how it looks like. So the box is quite big, okay? EcoBase, more than just a monitor right here. Keep the packing for after sales lah, blah blah lah. At the back right here, it writes compatibility smartphone, desktop, laptop, PS4, Xbox. Who wanna play PS4 with this monitor lah? Okay? Usually this monitor is for all those multi-screen lah. Maybe you can have a rig simulator for the racing game lah, and then just put the extra portable monitor at the side lah for you all more easier lah. I temporarily sometimes I use my MacBook lah, and then I got editing videos lah. Sometimes these things helps me a lot, okay? You can just do another screen and you no need to purchase another big monitor, heavy monitor. This is very slim. Right here, Nintendo Switch lah, blah blah blah, all of these things. Got microphone, AUX port for you all. So inside, this one, see, so slim only, this device, very very slim. And beside than that, you receive a little bit of the cables lah, okay. For this one, it's a mini HDMI to HDMI, and then one user manual. And then for this one, it's a USB to Type-C cable, and then another one. For this one, it's a Type-C to Type-C. There are total three cables, okay? Type-C to Type-C. So at the first, when I received these things, I was very happy. But after that, I'm not happy. It's because I cannot plug in into my camera. So hopefully, they will change their mind and upgrade all of these cables, because these things is not using a HDMI. They are using a mini HDMI because it's so slim only, you see. So damn slim, lo. Tell you all guys, lo. And there is no battery inside. There are two types of version, and another version is still not coming yet. You can either choose touch or smart. Touch is got touch screen, but when you plug in into your MacBook, it will become crazy sometimes. It will just select and highlight, but it will not follow the arrow, okay? You can just tap and point or select, but you cannot push it. But if you plug it into your Android and then you want to play the COD Mobile or PUBG, there is no problem. The game works very fast, the color was nice, was okay, there is no complaint. Just need to complain. Hopefully, they will provide you a HDMI mini to HDMI mini. And another one is the HDMI mini to HDMI micro. Because for all those camera users, more convenience. They no need go to extra purchase this adapter. This is the adapter that I purchased at Shopee. Few ringgit, I think it's 3 ringgit or 5 ringgit only. HDMI to this one, HDMI mini. And HDMI to micro. So now if I want to plug in into this Sony RX100 Mark V, I need to use the adapter. So how is these things works? Very very easy. I show you all. You use any of the Type-C cable. There are three ports right here. There is a Type-C right here. This is the charging port, because there is no battery inside this monitor. And this one is the another Type-C for you all to plug in your Android phone directly without charging. Also no problem, but it will not give you the full performance lah. And the last one, this is the HDMI mini. So what you need to do is you just directly use any Type-C adapter and then plug in like this. And then there, this is the logo, EcoBase. Another thing is you need to use the cable, this cable. This cable, HDMI to micro, HDMI to micro, and then plug in into the camera like this. Plug in. So for the HDMI mini, you need to plug in right here. Now you see, I can just move the camera wherever I like. And temporary, you can see right that this is my EOSR. I connect with the monitor, ego-based monitor. Easy, it's more bigger. So you can see clearly if got anything happened to your video. If you put rubbish here or anywhere, you can just adjust it. So this is the monitor that I want to tell you all today lah. There are a lot of functions lah actually. There's no battery inside, okay? There's no milliamp battery. This is the touchscreen version. And then if you don't want the touchscreen version, you all can choose the smart version. Smart version, I'm not so very sure. Smart version, I think is you can connect wirelessly. Or you can connect the Wi-Fi. Another one is a smart touch version that we are launching more 2 more months lah. As the seller got message me, 2 more months they were launching the full version. Okay, so that's all for these videos about this portable monitor Ego Base. Besides than this Ego Base, actually there are a lot of brand as well, different brand but almost the same things lah. So far I see this one is really not bad lah. Okay, China product, special. China is the best, okay? Not expensive. 600 something ringgit, that means is if for USD is 150 bucks something like this only. Huh. So that's all for these videos. Remember to subscribe my YouTube channel. My name is Adrian Low. I see you all at my next reviews again. Hari kata kamsahamnida.